of all the Lambani stitches, but also how they can be combined together. Because knowing how to do the stitches is one part of it, but learning how to create a composition and to put 5 or 6 different stitches together is the art. And it's something that is actually pretty unique to Indian embroidery, whether it is Rabari embroidery or iron embroidery or Muthwa embroidery, or in this case Lambani or Chikankari embroidery, that it is dependent on creating different sort of collages and different things by combining different stitches together. And if you look just at this space, you can see about 7 or 8 different stitches put together, and yet how beautifully they harmonize. And that is the excitement of it, because then that means that no single piece of embroidery will be the same as in another piece.